this sense of freedom. It never gets old, man. Oh, there are tigers as well here. What? Oh my God, look at that view. Ready to leave. Ready to leave for Mumbai. Beautiful sunrise, beautiful roads. Let's wait for a while here and click some nice and sweet photos. All right. Did some photo session. Much needed photo session. And now there's no stopping at all. A lot of you guys were asking for a long ride. Please go on a long ride. Please go on a long ride. Well, here it is. Here is the long ride. Although this is the second half of the long ride. And yeah, I guess it will be fun. I hope it will be fun. The bike feels super smooth right now. I don't want to jinx it though. It's nice and cool today. And thanks to my sweat. Yeah, I'm already sweating. I started sweating when I stopped to click that picture. It's what? 7:19 in the morning. I am hoping to reach Mumbai by at least 8 in the evening. I really hope. Beautiful highway. Amazing foggy climate. If anyone watching this video has never ridden a bike, any bike, be it any sort of any brand, any make, any capacity, anything, if you have never ridden any bike on the highway early in the morning, put that on your bucket list. You really should, once in life. Trust me, you will want to do that again. Be it guy, be it girl, be it young, old, anyone. And I bet you will do it once and you will want to do it again. Road trips and all are fun, and do it solo. Do it alone, not with anyone else. When you're all on your own, that is some different freedom, man. That's some different feeling. Do it once and you'll know. Yeah, this is the sense of freedom that I was talking about. This sense of freedom, it never gets old, man. It never gets old. I literally can't see anything ahead of me. I wish I could show you guys how actually it feels right now. My eyes are getting natural air conditioning. I've been diverted to this fabulous foggy twisties. Can you ask for, man? Thank you.
साला ये दुख का खत्म नहीं होता बे।
After 10 kilometers of bad roads, I finally come to a good one. There's this continuous highway road that goes to Kolhapur, but I've taken this inner road that goes through a wildlife sanctuary as well. And I had taken this road the last time. If you haven't watched that video already, I'll link it up here so that you can go ahead and watch it. That road, you guys, that road is just beautiful, and that will come ahead in this journey. So I'm really looking forward to that, and that's the only reason I've taken this detour. Otherwise, there's a like straight highway road to Kolhapur, like through the ghats and stuff. There are two ways, but this road is different, man. That's what it is, right? Tourists prefer the way and travelers prefer the road. Yeah. I'll make that a t-shirt. Someday when I get my merch out, I'll make that a t-shirt. Oh my god, look at the maps. Now it's going to be fun. This is what I came all the way here for. I rode about 20 kilometers through a bad road, through terrible roads. But I really hope that these twisties will have good roads. Oof. Avgad varne is what we want in life. Oof, damn. Look at my view right now. This is my view right now. Doesn't that look so satisfying? I should have clicked a photo there. Should I? Yeah, man, I should click a photo. Damn, man, I wish someone were there here, you know, to click photos of me. I don't want anyone in life as a companion. Damn, you guys are gonna love this. Look at that view, dude. Alright, this is the road that I waited for, and I rode through 20 kilometers of bad and terrible road to give you guys a glimpse of how beautiful Konkan is. Now I'll shut up and let you guys have fun along with me. Look at the twisties ahead in the map, dude. Oh, there are tigers as well here. What? Leopards. Okay, I wish I could see one, but I really don't hope that I see one. बहुत जान बहुत प्यारी है मुझे भाई लोग.
मेरे को तो ऐसा धक धक हो रहा है.
Oh my god, look at that view. Holy moly. Holy shit, dude. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh my god. I must have said holy for so many times. Oh man. Holy smokes. Look at that. Whoa. Damn. That is so beautiful, man. That is so fucking beautiful. So quiet as well, yeah. So quiet. Look at those clouds, dude. What beauty is this? Obviously, picture to banta hai, boss. Photo to banta hai. Nature, bro. Nature is magnificent. Camera doesn't do justice to the scenery, man. Shit. I feel like crying right now, sitting here and crying for hours. Oh, man. I don't know if you guys can see those clouds over there, like far in the background. I'm actually standing above those clouds right now. Holy smokes. Look at that. The camera won't do justice. I won't even try to, you know, explain you guys how beautiful this scenery is. You will have to come here for yourself and experience it. Look at this. I can't like figure out where exactly to look at. There's so much scenery all over that I can't choose where to look at first. And I also have to keep my eyes on the road. But thankfully there's no traffic oncoming. There's no oncoming traffic as well. Like I can literally look at 10 kilometers ahead of me and see whether there is traffic or not. Beautiful, man, beautiful. Although this isn't the road that I took the last time. Probably that's ahead, I guess. Look at that. Can you see that white thing? Those are clouds. I'm literally above clouds right now. Isn't that beautiful? Should have fueled up though, man. Sorry, bro, to photobomb you. Damn, what is this? Looks like a abandoned set or something. I've reached Gagan Bawla. What? Really? I could have gone from here then, no? I took another route to... Damn, man! I should have taken this road to while going home as well. It was so much fun. Whoa. Okay, my bad. I guess Kolhapur is straight from here. I don't know, man. The last time the road that I took was some different. That was a wildlife sanctuary. These were the ghats. I know the ghats, but there was another route as well. But this was great as well. I can't complain. This is why I prefer the roads less taken. You know why? Because they are good in quality. Because there are less potholes. It's nothing about the journey or anything, nothing philosophical. I'm just being practical, guys. There are less potholes. And speaking of potholes,
bonus.
Yes, guys, we have upgraded from a bike to a car now. But motovlog is motovlog. Driving on this beautiful countryside road, which is right next to my home, at my hometown. And this is... I'm actually driving towards my school, where I did my schooling. What else do you do at your school? This is my school, by the way, if you guys can see it. Damn, that sounds really good, huh? That sounds like a fucking sports car, dude. Amazing. For a 1100cc car, that sounds insane.
I want to reach 1,000,000 likes. So please sarapakarai.